And from what I observed in the budget actions, I agree with Commissioner Cohen. I think the only way to slow this down is to ensure that mandatory minimums remain in the charter and, you know, at least until, you know, next year, when we actually know what the changes are, what needs to happen in the charter, what the plan is.